The anniversary of the dream speech is a reminder of progress made and the dreams still unfulfilled.
As News 13's John Lee reports, some think the issues raised in 1963 have come to surface again.
I have a dream.
His dream was a wake-up call for America.
We all have a dream that we can, you know, prosper and grow as an African-American.
50 years ago, I think I was 6 years old when I saw it on.
Holding on to the memory.
This nation will rise up.
The words still resonate on Martin Luther King Drive in Asheville.
It was on WLOS then.
Michael Avery saw something he'll never forget.
I saw the tears in my grandma's eyes that made me believe in.
She was crying and praying, he says.
Yes, very emotional about it.
I have a dream that all men are created equal.
Local activist Marvin Chambers, empowered.
See, Martin Luther King was a very dynamic speaker, and the things that he had encompassed in his speech said to us, America, black America, that we have got a job to do.
Here at MLK Park, you could say this is the field of dreams. And while few would dispute that the speech itself was a home run, some also say it's time for a reality check.
Even on this milestone, Jesse Ray of Asheville says we focus too much on the notion of a dream.
It's about something, it's about a vision, it's about something intangible. And what we need to focus on are the tangible things, jobs, education, employment.
Chambers agrees it's not enough to be a dreamer.
So the dream, to many of us, is not really a dream. It's just something that we're thinking about that should happen.
And Ray says those Moral Monday protests against the North Carolina General Assembly are simply deja vu.
The items and the issues that were brought forth in 1963 are still relevant today.
So that 17-minute speech still speaks to us.
It was a roadmap to achieve the activities that would carry us into a new generation.
A roadmap that's still relevant despite the dreams that never materialized. Martin Luther King Drive is one significant stop in the journey, still so far from complete.
Let freedom ring from every hill.
In Asheville, John Lee, News 13.